to my channel. Today I am going to show how to make this beautiful stand for the floating candles. So here I have taken a foam sheet and I am cutting it according to a design. Now I am applying tissue paper with the glue and water mixture. This will give a furnished look to my stand. So now let it dry for some time. And after drying, I am applying here baby pink color for a base coat. Now I am just outlining the flower petals with red color and I will give it a lotus flower look. I'll continue the process. Coloring with acrylic color fits with any kind of art piece. And coloring is the best part. So here I have completed the petal area and I'll now color the center part with blue color. I am just applying some water in it to give a texture to it. Now I am outlining the center rectangular part with polka dots. I am using yellow acrylic color here. And finally, I am just outlining the petals with the black color to give it a 3D look. So voila, it's done. This is the final look. So this Diwali, you can also make this beautiful stand and decorate your house and add charm to your house. That's all for today's video. We'll be back again with another colorful video.